Hey everyone, it is Jason here, and I am coming at you with a video of some gameplay from the Infinite Dreams Incorporated title called Shoot the Zombirds. Now this title is available in the iTunes App Store for 99 cents, and it was updated on June 12th, 2012. Now this game is compatible with their iPhone 3GS, the iPhone 4, the iPhone 4S, the iPod Touch 3rd and 4th generations, and the iPads, and it does require iOS 4.0 or later. Now, basically, the object of this game is you play this character on the ground, and I'm not exactly sure what he is. Maybe you are a scarecrow, I'm not sure. And basically, you have to shoot birds and whatnot out of the sky. And the main premise of the game is you want to rescue all the pumpkin kids. And you will see them going by because it will be the tiny orange pumpkins in the claws of some of the birds. And when you do rescue one, they actually let out a little shrill shriek, cute kind of a voice, saying, thank you, and all that kind of good stuff. I can't really do a voice like that. But you'll have to play the game or watch the rest of the video to understand what I mean. Now, there are some in-app purchases. You can change your costume. And there are some powers you can use if you find you are not going to be able to shoot the pumpkin bird out of the bird's claw, such as, I guess it's the Rain of Death, or it's up on the top left there. It is, you tap that and all these arrows will come down from the sky and it will kill everything. So if there was a bird on the, or a bird carrying a pumpkin kid, you will get that too. You can also slow time down, or actually freeze it, and you can even speed it up. Now, like I said, the goal is to get all these pumpkin kids in order to advance to the next level. And I basically did not get to the end of this level. However, you at least got a chance to see what the game looks and sounds like. And according to the website, it is addictive. And I will concur, this game is very addictive. So, I am going to shut my yap for now, like I always do, and let you watch the rest of the gameplay video. And as a reminder, it is 99 cents in the iTunes App Store. And this is Jason signing out. Happy surfing, everyone. Be safe. Happy gaming. And peace. Bye-bye. Thank you.